The lawyer for Catalonia's sacked leader has solid experience defending political pariahs. He says Carles Puigdemont still has several weeks to decide whether to ask for asylum in Belgium, though that's not why he came to Brussels.
He is here legally, completely legally. He has the right to come here. He is not hiding here. And I think to have a forum on the world, it's better to be in Brussels than in Barcelona. Brussels is the capital of Europe. I think it's also a signal and symbol to come to Brussels, I think. During 20, 30 years, I defend Basque people and also other political refugees for extradition, European warrants, and so on. The law make it possible to ask in Belgium, as a member of the European Union, to ask for asylum. It's possible, but it's not easy.
Bekaert accuses Madrid of abusing court processes for political ends to crack down on Catalonia's independence vote and on its supporters.